is called internal shoulder rotation. So you lie on your back with your elbows next to your body. Your arms are bent at a 90. You're going to slowly rotate your forearms in and out through a comfortable range of motion. Internal shoulder rotation.